Hi guys, and welcome to another reaction video with me, Elin, when I react to Eurovision 2024. And what I do, that you might know by now, is that I react to Eurovision songs not when they get released. I listen to the songs when all of them are released, meaning somewhere in March, which is now, finally. And I do this simply because I want to give all the songs a fair chance. No song is already overplayed or pre-loved or anything. They all get the same treatment. And in today's video, I'm gonna react to Greece. Marina Zatti with Zari, I think. Is how you say it. She looks like a fierce lady. Girl person. But other than that, I don't know much about this entry, so it's gonna be exciting. And with no further ado, let's go Greece. Traditional start. But with electro elements. We'll see. She's high. This makes me think of Bollywood. It's very ethnic, but a super, super hard beat. I love that she's not singing in English. She actually sings in Greek. Super easy to get into. I can see this in the clubs. This is a nice part. It builds up again. What an interesting song! So many elements. How does this sound live? Are there any live performances of this yet? Opa, opa. What? What a mess this is, in a fun way. It was a lot. This is a lot to take in. It's an absolutely mess. It's chaos. But it's super fun, it's super interesting. I just want to listen to it again to like start to put the pieces together and understand the song better. It was fun though, wasn't it? I really liked it. But again, I'm super curious if there are any live versions out yet, so I can listen to how she actually sounds. It got me a bit curious to hear how this sounds in a live performance. I gotta have to check that out to see if there are any yet. If not, they will start doing the pre-shows pretty soon, so we will find out, I hope. So many elements. It was like this Greek traditional part. It had this heavy beat that's very common for the Latina music. She kind of felt like Rosalía a couple of times, but super unique, very, very Greek, more than chaos Greek. Love that she sings in her own language, with just a couple of English treats, a little here and then. Super interesting, very, very unique. Can't wait to see this performance. How is this gonna look like? I wonder. Fun. Thank you, Greece. Good luck. And have fun on stage. I think the arena will have fun with this. I'm gonna party to this in the arena for sure. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this reaction video, and I'll see you in the next one when I react to Eurovision songs that you all already heard for a couple of weeks, but it's the first time for me. See you in that one. Bye.